Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2281, Bullets, the Easiest Way in Excel. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Well, I've covered this before on the podcast, and there's lots of different ways to do this. I was reminded, I met up with Robert B. from Palm Harbor, Florida, when I was doing a seminar over in Clearwater Beach. He gave me some great tips, including these, all these ways to do bullets, and none of these are the fast way to do bullets anymore. I've used all of these in the past. I mean, come out here to insert symbols, choose the symbol font, find the bullet, click insert, or this horrible formula right here, character 149, ampersand quote space quote, ampersand B2, right? I mean, that all works. Or even just forget it. We're not going to use a symbol. Let's just type something else. But, you know, if you're going to use a hyphen, they're going to think it's a formula and they're going to give you a name error. So you have to type apostrophe hyphen. All right, forget all this. All this goes away. Here's the fast, easy way to do this, at least if you have a number keypad on your computer. All right, so I was surprised. I was in Excel Help the other day trying to figure out what the character 149 was, and it's not this hard. All right, if you have the number keypad over here, that number 7, Alt and 7. So right here, I'm going to hold down Alt on my keyboard, press 7 on the number keyboard, and it types a bullet like that. And we're good to go. All right, what if we have a whole bunch of text? We want to add bullets to all of them. Check this out. We're either going to go to Control 1 or Home and the Dialog Launcher. That's going to get us into the number format. Come over here to Format Cells, click on Custom. All right, and what we're going to do is type Alt 7 on the numeric keypad, space, and then an at sign. The at sign says, show me whatever's in the cell. All right, so we're going to precede whatever's in the cell with a bullet, a space, and the at sign, click OK. How amazing and fast is that? Great, great time saver right there. Hey, if you like this tip or any of my tips, please, down there in the YouTube below the video, click subscribe and then ring that bell. Post any questions or comments in the comments below. My new book is out, Mr. Excel LX, the Holy Grail of Excel Tips. Click that I in the top right-hand corner. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.